Okay. This is the atrium, so it should be a spacious room.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
One that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through. Tells the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Dan has said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge. But CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
We all know what that is. I don't want to deal with it, dude. I don't even think I have the ammunition for it, dude. Definitely don't. I hate this part. This part's gonna suck, dude. Goodness for the power that
quarantine lifted.
The fire bullets are so cracked. Still hate you. Okay. Level 3 security. That thing still gets you PTSD, like real talk. Okay. Oh man, okay.
In crisis, you cut us off. By maritime law article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Hamilton!
Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my god, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Dr. just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from Matrix get a hold of me.
Stop!
Oh, jeez. I wonder if it still functions the same way if my ammo is low, if I added, if it'll increase it. We'll find out. It sure does. That's a W.
Atrium elevators are now online.
It's way too dark in this room, man.
I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead lady doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Plating? Oh.
Clearance confirmed.
The contact beam. Really? They're really setting me up for success this early in, dude. Confirmation they can go through the doors. They fixed that problem. Technically.
Thank you.
Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
No! I hate those things, man. That should have scared me, but like somehow it fucking didn't. I don't have ammunition. Something could have murdered me, dude. This room is huge. Sweet. Oh my god! Oh my god! Huh. That's kind of different. Okay.
A power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
All the electrical purges are not working anymore. Okay.
reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
Make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that's death spreading.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I get the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. We're out of options. Do it.
Sink a tool with the ADS cannon, then call a strike against the asteroids with the Assault Calibration Cannon.
Sinking targeting system.
What the f- What the f- I don't have time for this though. Honestly, I gotta hand it to them. That was way better than the old variation of how they did it beforehand. That was awesome. I just don't want there to be anything to, like, attack me.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Please join us.
Nicole.
I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Wits, man. No. There's another one missing. That is so crazy how they set that up. That was nuts. Okay. Two levels down. Like eight more to go. Oh, can't wait. But also, I just can't. Okay. You know, I'm gonna tell you now, this game is so perfect. So perfect. That is all.